I'm very proud how you defend democracy and freedom in your country against Russian aggression. I'm also very proud how you keep your head high and don't give in and know who you are and know what you stand for.